Hello, my name is Manfred and welcome to my kitchen. Today, we're going to give you the big household hint. What to do with the leftovers so you know what they are when they're in the fridge or in the cupboard. We're going to do the labeling of the leftovers. And the two examples that Manfred gave today is the using the magic marker on the baggie and the masking tape storage container. That's right. Sometimes I have to get that camera girl to help me, you know. She's pretty bright chick. Anyway, let's go. Did I say chick? Oh, she's the lady. Manfred should say the lady. Anyway, let's get on with this. Okay, you've had the party. Now you got the tortilla chips, which are the homemade, and you've got the vegetarian chili left over. So the first thing, you have the magic marker. You have the baggie. On here, you just watch this, right? Tortilla chips. That's it. And we put a date. I'm just going to write the word today because we don't need to say what day, but what you would actually do is write the exact date on it. Can you see that okay up there, tech guy? Can you see that, camera girl? Is it okay? Pretty good? It doesn't show up against the blue, does it? How's that? No, it doesn't work. We got it with the tech guy. So you got it labeled. You got the leftovers you don't want to throw away because the leftovers are very important. There we are. Oh, yeah, we put all those in there just like that. That's how quick it is. Can you see the name now? That okay? Hey, perfect. Okay. Now, you got the leftover vegetarian. Take the masking tape. You have to write a little carefully. Vegetarian chili. And today's date. Now, if we knew the volume, we'd put down the volume also. But we only need today's date, which we put today. Take that off, trim it, put this on the label like that, put this over here like that, the vegetarian chili. That's all there is to labeling. Put the name, the date, the volume if you have, exactly what is. You never have any question when you're pulling them out of the fridge or out of the cupboard. Hey, that's it. That's the labeling. You kids can do this. You new cooks, you beginner cooks, this is the good hint. Put the label on so you know the age of the food. That's all there is to it. I am no chef, but I can cook, and this is very, very easy.